North want to design a dress made out of bubble wrap in the morning, and I become her assistant designer for 20 minutes. And she be screaming at me, "You didn't hold a plastic right. You never going to sell no clothes like this." It's a five-year-old talking about, "I'm never going to say, you not no good designer." I'm like, "Damn, you worse than the internet, North. Come on now. Somebody going to buy these brown sweatshirts. Come on." But...